مکتا پیش کر رہے ہیں اس کے بعد آپ نے ہاتھ سیدھا بلند کر کے اللہ اللہ کا ورد کرنا ہے شرمائے کوئی بھی نہ
اللہ 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 اللہ
Shut up!
اللہ کائنات کی منقبت کا صرف ایک شعر اور غوث پاک کی منقبت کا ایک شعر اور اپنی حاضری کا اختتام
دم دم علی 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 کہے ہر دم علی 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 کہے دم دم علی 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 کہے ہر دم علی 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 کہے نام علی دا دل دا کا ہے نام
Allah. Thank you. Did it. الله وحده شان شان سادات سے پیار کرتے ہیں جو حضور غوث پاک کے شہزادے سے پیار کریں گے ان کو ملے گا کیا کہ روح اور قلب کی یہ پیاس بجھا دیتی ہے روح اور قلب کی یہ پیاس بجھا دیتی ہے فاطمہ تو زہرا کے بچوں سے محبت کر لو یہ وفادار کو عباس بنا دیتی ہے
اللہ اللہ
یہ وفادار کو اور کون ہیں سیدزادے کہ رزق دیتے ہیں مال دیتے ہیں حسرت دل نکال دیتے ہیں ہم بھلا کسی سے کیوں مانگیں ہمیں تو سیدہ زہرا کے لال دیتے ہیں
سبحان اللہ
دوستان اکرامی علماء اکرام تشریف فرما ہیں میں چار مصرے پڑھ رہا ہوں سیدزادوں کی محبت عام بندے کو نصیب نہیں ہوتی پوری دنیا دیکھ رہی ہے پتہ ہے کتنی بڑی سعادت ہے شاعر لکھتا ہے کہ نگاہ جن کی وسیع و بلند ہوتی ہے پھر ان کی مراد اس سے بہرا مند ہوتی ہے دل نجس پہ سماتی نہیں ہے حب اہل بیت کیوں کہ یہ بڑی ہی نفاست پسند ہوتی ہے یہ بڑی ہی نفاست پسند ہوتی ہے دوستان گرامی ہماری خوشی خوش بڑھتی ہے کہ حضور غوث پاک کے شہزادے کی زیارت ہم کر رہے ہیں انشاءاللہ ہم آپ کے طرف فرمائیں گے ان کے بعد حضور غوث پاک کے دربار سے لائی گئی چادر شریف کی زیارت بھی کروائی جائے گی انشاءاللہ العزیز میرے اسٹیج پر علماء کرام سادات کرام صاحب علم و دانش وارث علم و محراب علماء کرام تشریف فرما ہیں میں آپ سب کو دل کی گہرائیوں سے خوش آمدید کہتا ہوں بلا تاخیر اس شہزادے کی طرف آگے چلوں گا کہ جس نے دن رات محنت کر کے اس محفل کو 5 سال دیے جہاں تک حضور کے ذکر کو پہنچانے کے لیے آج آپ جتنے بیٹھے ہیں آج سے 5 سال پہلے ایک کمرے کے اندر میں نے حمزہ قمر نے حافظ احمد نے اور قبلہ خلیفہ صاحب نے محفل کی تھی میں اسی شہزادے کو دعوت دے رہا ہوں کہ جس نے دن رات اس محفل کے لیے ایک کر دیا واجب الاحترام لائق صدر احترام جناب قبلہ صاحبزادہ حافظ حمزہ قمر القادریہ تشریف لائیں گے بارگاہ رسالت اور بارگاہ غوث پاک میں نذرانہ محبت پیش فرمائیں گے با آواز بلند درود پاک الصلاۃ والسلام ایک ہاتھ بلند کر کے نبی کی عظمت کے لیے بولیے سبحان اللہ
سبحان اللہ
دوستان اکرامی ہماری خوش قسمتی اور خوش بختی ہے کہ ہمارے درمیان آل نبی اولاد علی سیدہ فاطمہ الزہرا کے چمن کی کلی پیر طریقت رہبر شریعت حضور قبلہ حضور شہزادہ غوث ورا الشیخ السید ہاشم عبدالقادر الگیلانی دامت برکات القدسیہ آپ تشریف فرما ہیں اور میں نذرانہ محبت پیش کر رہا ہوں ایک ایک لفظ کے بعد جس کو سمجھ آئے وہ کہتا جائے سبحان اللہ میں نذرانہ عقیدت پیش کرنے جا رہا ہوں پیر پیراں میر میراں ماہ گیلاں شاہ جیلاں پیران پیر غوث العظم دستگیر غوث سمدانی شہباز لامکانی قندیل نورانی محبوب سبحانی شیر یزدانی حضرت الشیخ ابو محمد محمدی عبدالقادر جیلانی الحسنی والحسینی
سبحان اللہ
ماشاءاللہ شہزادہ غوث ورا کی آپ زیارت کر رہے ہیں میں بغداد والے پیر کی بارگاہ میں چند اشعار پیش کر کے بڑی عقیدت اور محبت کے ساتھ حضرت علامہ اخلاق مبارک قادری صاحب سے گزارش کروں گا وہ تشریف لائیں گے چند اشعار کے بعد انشاءاللہ میں مائک آپ کے حوالے کر رہا ہوں امداد کن امداد کن یہ مصرے پڑھیں گے اور انشاءاللہ اسی کے اندر میں گرا کے چند اشعار پیش کر دوں گا جی بسم اللہ
امداد کن امداد حسرت جو غم جاگا امداد کن امداد کن حسرت جو غم جاگا کر دی دو دنیا شاہ کر دی دو دنیا شاہ
بچا گو سے آزم کہے کس سے جا کر حسن اپنے دل کی سنے کون تیرے سوا غوثِ اعظم
امداد کن امداد کن تیرے
Don't be shy about that. Can we raise our hands, everyone? Inshallah. Can we raise our hands? Aye, Sayyadate Tashreef Farma hai. Mere Ghoust ke Shehzade baithe hain. Hamara haath Qibla Peer Sahab ke haath mein. Inka haath Huzoor Ghoust Pak ke haath mein. Huzoor Ghoust Pak ka haath Madine Wale ke haath mein. Sharmaega koi nahi. Dono haath buland karo. Dosto, haath yahan par nahi. Yahan par nahi. یہاں پر لے کر آؤ اور دونوں ہاتھ بلند کر کے سبحان اللہ کی صدا دینا کہ ہم اپنے آپ کو جن کا فقیر کہتے ہیں زمانے والے انہیں پیران پیر کہتے ہیں جو چلنے والے ہیں وہ چل چل کر نٹتے جاتے ہیں جو کہنے والے ہیں وہ انہیں دستگیر کہتے ہیں دونوں ہاتھ بلند کر کے تیرے ہاتھ میں
سیدہ فاطمہ الزہرا کے چمن کی کریم حضور شہزادہ غوث الورا الشیخ السید حاشم عبد القادر الجیلانی سب لوگ کھڑے ہو کر استقبال کریں اور بولے نعرہ غوثیہ
یا غوثیہ
یا غوثیہ
غوثیہ
بعد استقبال کریں اب اپنی جگہ پر بیٹھ جائیے حضور کی بلا اپنی گفتگو کا آغاز فرمائیں گے سب بیٹھ جائیے بڑی مہربانی جلدی جلدی بیٹھ جائیں جلدی جلدی سے بیٹھ جائیں بڑی مہربانی ہر طرف سے آپ بیٹھ جائیں درود پاک پڑھتے ہوئے استقبال کیجیے السلام علیکم السلام علیکم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على خاتم الأنبياء والمرسلين اللهم صل وسلم وبارك وتحنن وتمنن على الحبيب المصطفى طب القلوب ودوائها وعافية الأبدان وشفائها ونور الأبصار وضيائها اللهم صل وسلم وبارك وتحنن وتمنن على الحبيب المصطفى بقدر ذرات التراب والرمل والحصى وجريان الماء والهواء نحمده ونستعين به إلى أن نلقاه فراغا عنا غير غفران الحمد لله الحمد لله الذي يجمعنا وإياكم في هذا المكان المبارك الطاهر الشريف الذي ندعو الله سبحانه وتعالى فيه أن يجعل تجمعنا هذا تجمعا مباركا تجمعا مرحوما مرزوقا مغفورا وتفرقنا من بعده تفرقا مرحوما إن شاء الله جو محمد درميان أنبياء غوث أعظم درميان أولياء When we are here in this night, the beautiful gathering, sitting all together, celebration, the program of the Mawlid, the birthdays of the signs of the Awliya. Sultan al-Awliya wa Salihin wa Qutb al-Aqtab, Sayyiduna al-Qutb al-Rabbani, والهيكل الصمداني الغوث الأعظم أبي محمد محي الدين عبد القادر الجيلاني
سبحان الله
الحسني والحسيني لآل بيت رسول الله
سبحان الله سبحان الله
سيدنا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم حديث مبارك سيد أبو أدب مقام of إمام الحسن and the مقام of إمام الحسين they say the الحسن والحسين they are the youth the leader of the youth in the paradise in الجنة سيدا شباب أهل الجنة so صحابة they ask what about them father who is the father of إمام الحسن وإمام الحسين سيدنا علي بن أبي طالب He say, Al-Hasan wal-Husayn, I can repeat the hadith. Al-Hasan wal-Husayn, they are the leader of the youth in the Jannah, and them father, they are better than them. وَأَبُهُمَا خَيْرٌ مِنْهُمَا Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jailani, when he was in the member in the Jum'ah, and it was more than 300, the biggest of the awliya sitting there. Listening to the, his order and his advice. So in that time, he has made the announcement. What is the announcement he has made Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jailani when he was in the member and all the waliullah sitting listening to the, his speech? He said, وَقَدَمِي هَذِهِ عَلَىٰ رَقَبَةِ كُلِّ وَلِيُّ اللَّهِ
سبحان الله
My feet on the neck all the time. میرا قدم تمام اولیاء کی گردن پر. Though all the 300, the biggest of اولیاء in that time was sitting and listening to the speech of Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir, they keep them heads down. They accept the orders of the Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jailani. Till his volume went to the too many places in the same second, to the Morocco, to the Asia, and he's still in the member. And in that time, he was Imam Sayyidina Ahmad al-Rifa'i, he was sitting also in that gathering, and he said, Ya Ghawth, my neck, it will be a first neck for your feet. And there's other awliya, they was too far, 1,000 of kilometers from Baghdad. And he heard the volume and the order of Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir in the time, there is no light, there is no wireless, there is no Wi-Fi. But there is a Wi-Fi in the world and the wireless between the hard awliya and the great people. So he heard the volume of Sayyidina al-Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jailani and he answered him in the same second. He said, Ya Ghawth, your feet, it is not only in my neck, but in my eye and my head from the top.
SubhanAllah.
Who is that Waliullah? He was Sultan Khaja Muhammadin Chishti Rahmatullah.
Subhanallah.
All this happened in the few seconds and still the Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jailani in the members. So when he answered him and said, Your feet, it is not only in my neck, but in my eyes and my head from the top, Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jailani, he replied. To him and he say, Ya Mu'inuddin, you are Sultan al-Hind from my side, go there. So he go by the order and the blessing of Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jailani and not a thousand, a million people now follow the tariqa chishti of Sayyidina Khaja Mu'inuddin Chishti rahmatullah alayhi. That is the maqam of the place. So when you say the Iraq and Baghdad, the place of the awliya and the great al-malik, the prophet, al-anbiya, wal-awliya, wal-salim. The prophet, who is the father of the prophets? Abu al-anbiya. He is Sayyiduna Ibrahim alayhi salam, Khalilullah. Sayyiduna Ibrahim is the Khalilullah, he is the father of the prophet, and he born in Iraq. And he born where? in the place called Ur. Today that place called Al-Nasiri. That is the place when he born in the family of Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam. So if the father of the Prophet is there, that is the country of the Prophet. Anbiya and Awliya. The Awliya start from all the Awliya, from Sayyidina Junaid al-Baghdadi, Mahmud al-Kafi, Sayyidina al-Sakhti, Sayyidina Umar al-Sahrawardi, سيدنا أبو حنيفة، سيدنا إمام أحمد بن حنبل، سيدنا إمام أحمد الغزالي، سيدنا إمام شيخ عبد القادر الجيلاني.
سبحان الله سبحان الله.
Starting from سيدنا علي بن أبي طالب، and سيدنا إمام الحسين، and سيدنا إمام العباس، جعفر الصادق، موسى الكاظم، علي الهادي، حسن العسكري.
سبحان الله سبحان الله.
So that is the country of the Anbiya and the Awliya and the great people and the Ali Bayt رسول الله. The hadith one they said, now there is a few things I have left to you. They say, Sayyidina, it is the two heavy mountains. If you follow them, you will not lose your way to Allah after me. What is that? Quran, Sharia, and then my family, Ala Bayti. But he said in the Tirmidhi, مَثَلُ أَهْلِ بَيْتِي كَمَثَلُ سَفِينَةِ نُوحِ مَنْ رَكَبَهَا فَقَدْ نَجَى وَمَنْ تَرَكَهَا فَقَدْ غَرَقْ أَوْ هَلَقْ. They say example and that's like a sample. My family, they are like a boat, ship. Ship, same the ship of Sayyidina Prophet Nuh alayhi salam. The one he enter in that ship, he will be with me. He will be with me with Rasulullah. Where? In a Jannah. But the one he left that ship, he will be singing in the water. So we pray from here in this number, for everybody in this gathering to be in the safina and the ship of Ali Bayt Rasulullah. You know the time when they ask you Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala why you celebrate the Milad Rasulullah or the Yarm Sharif, why you love the Ali Bayt Rasulullah, why? You say because you say the one he loved, my family, the family of Rasulullah, that meaning he loved Rasulullah, and when he loved Rasulullah, he loved me, and I will love him. To look after them, that is meaning you have look of Sayyidina Rasulullah, and when you look up Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will look after them. In that time you will be in the same the umbrella of Sayyidina Rasulullah. And you want to be in the same umbrella, follow the Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the sunnah. What is the sunnah of Sayyidina Rasulullah? The Ali Bayt Rasulullah. What is the Sharia of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? The book of the Holy Quran. So today when we are in this gathering celebration, the Yarm Sharif, the Milad of Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir, that is from the Sunnah of Ali Bayt Rasulullah. Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam himself, he celebrates his birthdays. How he celebrates? He have choose the heart Ibadah, he used to fast in the Monday day. Every Monday in the week he fasted. When the Sahaba asked him why you are fasting on the Monday, Ya Rasulullah, he said, because this is my birthday. So all the Sahaba start following the Sunnah of Sayyidina Rasulullah. He fasted Thursday because the end of the week and the Monday because of the day of the birthday of Sayyidina Rasulullah. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Today, the time is changed. Not meaning time change, whatever, but time of the life is changed. There is a lot of things available, not available like 1,400 years before. MashaAllah, there is a light, transport, safar, traveling, airplane, VIP, car, too many things, light, mobile, Wi-Fi. A lot of things, but still for the human, they don't have that patience. They don't have a sabr. And they say, Asburu inna Allah man sabrin. If you have that patience, Allah will be with you. And everyone, he wants everything in the same minute or same second is happening, and it's not available. Even if somebody is sick, and he went to the doctor, he wants the medicine and he gives him some medicine, the medicine will take time, maybe one day or maybe one week. And sometimes they go up to 1 month and operation up to 6 months recovery. Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jailani, when he left the place of Gailan, he reached to the door of Baghdad. When he went to enter inside the Baghdad, some old man came to him and he stopped. And he said to him, "Your name is Abdul Qadir?" He said, "Yes." "Why you are here? Why you are coming to Baghdad?" He said, I take permission from mother to complete my knowledge, to study more for them." And Allah said, "And you have to search for the knowledge from the day you born to the day you grave. You go to that is the knowledge." He said, "So I'm searching and I come to Baghdad because of that. And I have taken the permission from my mother." But that old man, he said, "But yeah, Abdul Qadir, your mother, she gave you permission, but you don't have permission to enter inside Baghdad. Only that." And he left. "You don't have permission to enter inside Baghdad." And he left. So what he will do now? He's in the door of Baghdad. He waits there not for 1 hour, or not for 1 day, or 1 week, or 1 month, but he was in the door of Baghdad up to 1 year.
Subhanallah.
1 year, you know, cold, hot, there's an open park, there's animal, there's too many things. Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jailani, he said too many things in that time. Even when he finished all his food or his money, he used to sit with the poor, and there is a lot of karamat happened between him and his mother. Between him and his mother. Anyway, he was there for 1 year. See the patient of Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jailani in the door of Baghdad till that old man again he comes to him. And he saw him, he's still waiting in the door. And he said, "Ya Abdul Qadir, are you still here?" He said, "Yes, I'm here." He said, "Why?" He said, "Because you said to me there is no permission for me to enter inside Baghdad. Like there is no visa. Today we said." He said, "I have seen a lot of people in my life, but I never seen a person have patience like him." He said, "Okay, come with me." He said, "Well," he took him by his hand. He held him by his hand, "Come with me inside Baghdad." He said, "But you said to me there is no permission for me." He said, "But today permission is done. From today your permission is done, so come with me to enter inside the Baghdad." So he went inside. He took him hand by the hand and he said, "There is a school, go to that school, and there is a teacher and he's a great person. His name is Abu Hamad al-Dabbas. And he's the manager of that school. Go to him, you know, I've just mentioned your name. I am Abdul Qadir, he knows everything about you and he will help you for your study. When he reached that school and he went inside to the class, so the teacher, he was sitting in the chair and all the students in the floor. And then he saw Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jailani. Inside the class, so from far he said, "Ya Abdul Qadir, today you are here, mashallah, mashallah. Come down, come to me." So he went to him, close to him. But he became worried. Who's worried? Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir. He said, first hour for me in Baghdad, nobody know me, I don't know anyone. I don't have family there. But how that teacher, he know me and he call me by my names. So he said to him, "Same thing, I'm here today, first day, first hour, nobody know me. How you know my name and you know me? You look like you know me." He said, "Yes, I know you and I know everything about you and about your family. And even he was outside in the door of Baghdad." He said to him, "From where you know all this news?" He answered him and said, "I know all this from the Prophet Al-Imam Al-Khadr alayhi salam." Why we say Prophet and Imam? Because he used Imam. He used to do Imam with Anbiya and with Awliya. Only the one Prophet, his name is Imam Al-Khadr, He used to do the imama with anbiya and imama with awliya. His name is Imam al-Khidr alayhi salam and his uncle. So I say to him, I know everything from Imam al-Khidr alayhi salam. He say, okay, Imam al-Khidr, how he know me? Where he meet me? How he know everything about me? He say, the one, he stop you in the door of Baghdad and he's the first one welcome you to Baghdad, he was Imam al-Khidr alayhi salam. He was Imam al-Khidr alayhi salam. And he have left a message for me. Imam al-Khidr, he left a message to the Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jilani. What is that message? He said the message of Imam al-Khidr to you. He said, from today, Baghdad, it is yours.
Subhanallah, subhanallah.
Baghdad, it is yours.
Subhanallah.
And from the Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jilani, he said, Mera murid mashriq bhi ho, or maghrib bhi ho. So that is the awliya Allah and the salihin and the patient of the Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir. Of that patient, there is a haqiqah. So always he says, you have to test your patient. Always after the patient, there is a haqiqah. And we do sabr, and you say, Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel, ni'mal mawla, wa ni'mal nasir, they will be the answer. And remember, if there is a lot of door closed, there is a door will be not closed. That is the door of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jailani, he said to the murid, when you are in the trouble, only you have to come to my door. When you will come to my door, you will not go back empty hands. You will not go back empty hands. The door is far. It's not easy to travel. But how much that door is far from here, it is too close to you. Because we are the most part of Allah and the Son, that is one of the door of Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jailani. And we are here in the program always by his permission and the arrangement of Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jailani. So dhalika, when he says Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the hadith, وَكَذَلِكَ يُحْشَرُ الْمُؤْمِنُ أَوْ الْمُسْلِمُ مَعَا مَنْ أَحَدْ. The human, he will be with the one he likes to be with him in the judgment days. So if you love the Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Jailani and the Ali Bayt Rasulullah, of course, will be in the same umbrella in the judgment day, then the down of the umbrella of Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Alhamdulillah wa shukr, we want to say thank you for all the people who have worked here and done a great job. Special for Hamza Qadiri and Qamar al-Zaman, Khalifa Qamar al-Zaman, Qadir Allah and everyone is helping them. Allah bless them and give them long life and mend them always in the right way. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. So now they will be salatu salam, during the salatu salam, they will be ziyara of the charter. Sayyidina Abdul Qadir al-Jailani, the one who never been to Baghdad, the most Baghdad have come here to do ziyara.
اسلے کو یاد ہے تیرا رے مصطفیٰ اسلے کو یاد ہے عاشق کی دلا بد پہ نہ